Venum karat nipatitam skalitam sikhandam. Venum karat nipatitam skalitam sikhandam. Brashtan chapita vasanam bhajaraj sunu. Bhajaraj sunu. Jasaika katak saraghat bimarchitasya saradhika paricharami kadarasena. Benum karad nipatitam skalitam sikhandam. Brashtan chapita vasanam bhajaraj sunu. Bhajaraj sunu. Jasaika kataksa saragat vimurchitasya saradhika paricharami kadarasi. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, bhakti is the natural function of your soul. Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, bhakti is a natural function of your soul. Srimad Bhagavad-ji Mahapuran, Bhagavan Sri Krishna, himself speaking in 10th canto, Mai bhakti rihi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. Mai bhakti rihi bhutanam amritottaya kalpate. If somebody can get bhakti, then it is amrita, nectar, actually. Regarding bhakti, Srila Sanatana Goswami Pad giving detailed discussion, analytical discussion about different type of bhakti. I know you have bhakti, I know. Otherwise, why you are coming to me? But there is countless type of bhakti there in devotional field. Analytical discussion can unveil the mystery. Different kind of bhakti you can get. And we hear one point which is very vital point. That is called rasa. Without rasa, nobody like to live. Even one mosquito like to get some rasa from blood. One pig like to take a nice tool from. Is also one kind of rasa. So different kind of rasa there. Without rasa, nobody like to live. I already told many times, this material world is the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. This material world is the perverted reflection of the transcendental world. If people criticize about Krishna or the love affair between Radha Krishna, the idiot people, they can criticize, pass some remark. That's why, first of all, I like to clarify this point. You can remember, someday I told, long before, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, there is a gulf difference between this material world and transcendental world. Prabhupada speaking, there is a gulf difference between this transcendental world, this material world and transcendental world. And in between, there is one bloody conception of blood and flesh. Wherever I look, I can find blood and flesh, stool, urine. This I can see. This much I can see. I cannot see any transcendental thing. I am a bonded soul. It is quite impossible for me to understand the unique love affair, unparalleled, unbeaten love affair between Radha Govinda, Sakhi Manjari, impossible. So first of all, Prabhupada always requesting, always Prabhupada giving order, by saying, I am requesting you, speaking this way, humble way. First of all, you try to get full kripa of a Sadguru. What do you mean by Sadguru? What is your conception about Sadguru? Can you speak out? What do you mean by Sadguru? You are driven by some false philosophy, dry philosophy, this, that. You have no direct realization about who is Sadguru. Why I give so much importance to this point? Without getting full kripa of a Sadguru, it is quite impossible to cut bondage. First point. What about Radhashtami? Sadguru means Sat. If you learn Sanskrit, then you can understand. Sat means Asti. It is having some real existence. Fictitious existence and real existence. Those material things is okay. Not all false. But someday going to be destroyed. There is no eternity. Eternal existence is not there. So what I mean to say, Sadguru mean, that type of Guru who is having his own eternal existence in that transcendental reality. Only materially, I have 10,000 disciples like Prakasananda. I have already so much knowledge about Veda, Vedanta, Bhagavata. So I am Sadguru, not that. You can remember Devananda Pandit, that time he was the, you know, topmost speaker of Bhagavatam. Devananda Pandit. Still, MahaPrabhu wanted to crush him down. But stop! What do you know about Bhagavatam? What do you know? Stop. If we can realize this point, then we can think over and again about what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to speak about Radha Prema. Radharo Mohima Prema Rasa Sima Jagate Janato Ke. Without Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, it was not possible for us. Radharo Mahima Prema Rasa Sima Yagate Janato Ke. Who was there? Nobody was there. To explain scientifically about Radha Prema, Manjari Bab, Gopi Bab, is quite impossible. It out of imagination. Batito Bhavana Varto Yat Chamatkar Varbhu Hridi Satto Jale Varam Saddati Sa Rasa Mataha. In Rasamrita Sindhu, you can get the explanation about what you do, what do you mean by rasa? Sweet ball is taking rasa. Very nice. Sweet. Sweet ball, nice. Nice, nice, prasadam, nice. People like to get that kind of taste. So, how they can get the taste of Radha, Prema, how? Ridhi satto jale varam saddati sarasa mataha. Batito bhavana varto yas chamatkar bharabhu. Batito bhavana varto mean all your material conception, degree of your, you know, thinking power. Or you have to sweep and throw into garbage. You cannot get any entry. You need pass, entry. You have entry pass? Cannot get. Trespassers will be prosecuted. Nobody can get entry. Only and only by the kripa of a Paramahansa Sadguru, Paramahansa. Like Gaura Kishore Baba, Bhaktivinod Thakur, Prabhupad, Gaura Kishore Baba many times laughing. Babaji Maharaj, today is Radhashtami, big Utsav. Yes, today is big Utsav. For us, big Utsav means to do 3 lakh Harinam. Is our big Utsav. Ya Utsav means nice, nice prasadam. We can go early, within 12 we must reach. Nice prasadam. Prasadam means kipa. Kipa. So, Rupa Goswami was speaking, Vyatito Bhavana Bharto. Your thinking power, thinking, analytical thinking, all you have to kick out. Throw out. Vyatito Bhavana Bharto, just chamatkar bharuhu. Chamatkar means excellency. The highest degree of excellency which is not possible in this material world. Out of imagination. Riddhi Sattva Jalevaram. Riddhi Sattva Jalevaram. Riddhi, Riddhi means heart. Riddhi, it's seven, it is actually as per Karak, I mean Sanskrit grammar, seventh case ending. Seventh case ending. Riddhi Sattva Jalevaram. Sattva jal means? Maya Maharaj, he is very sattvic man. Yes, sattvic man. So what? Sattvic man. Oh, so what? Sattvic is also one kind of bondage. Sattvic, this, you know, sattva rajo tamo, this sattvic mood is also one kind of bondage in Gita Bhagavan Singh. So we don't need sattvic, but sattvic is still okay. Sattvic is still okay because at sattvic stage, at least you can get some knowledge. Mixed knowledge maybe. And purified, topmost purified knowledge is only acceptable by the mercy of Paramahansa Sadguru. Only possible. If you have lot of money, you can go buy Ujjal Nirmani, this day you can buy. Yeah, you are at liberty to go market and buy. Yes, Gaura Kishore Baba laughing. Some Babu coming, Babaji Maharaj, I like to learn some Raganuga. Yes, I can take. But today not, you can come after, I have no time. After repeatedly Gaura Kishore Baba cheating him, after that he become very angry. Every day I am coming, you are saying no time, no time. Gaura Kishore Baba, he is gone. Speaking all rubbish and gone. Gaura Kishore Baba even laughing himself. Even single penny, if lost, they are crying all day and night. They are going to learn about Raganuga Bhajan. Huh? Single penny, if they lost in their life, they are crying all day and night. They are going to learn. Idiot number one. Foolish. It's not so cheap thing. So you can go to market and learn some Raganuga Bhajan. Ah, butter sneho, this sneho. Not there. It is very easy to pass lecture. Not so easy. Bhakti about, first of all, about bhakti, variety, countless type of bhakti you will have to learn from Guru Varga. Oh, overall, three segregation I can show. One is Arav Siddha Bhakti, one is Sangha Siddha Bhakti, another is Sarav Siddha Bhakti. It's three type of bhakti. He also can be segregated into countless. Again, Raganuga Bhajan. also divided into different parts. Also sambandhanuga and kamanuga. Sambandhanuga also divided into different parts. Kamanuga also divided. And kamanuga bhakti is, you know, secret bhakti. Also, if you go further and further, further and further, if you can touch the lotus feet of Rupa Goswami Pad, then you can see what is called Rupanuga Bhajan. Not a matter of joke. So, we are getting maximum benefit from Gaura Kishore Bhaj Maharaj. All other Paramahansa, they are doing bhajan, not speaking a lot. Babaji Maharaj are all speaking all rubbish. So we are benefited. We are getting benefit. So, first of all, before discussing about Radharani, Radhashtami, I like to infinite priority. If I go on discussing, I cannot finish. I have no capacity. My capacity is very limited. So, as per Rupa Goswami Pad, what you rasa, if you cut all material, or if you cut all material rasa, how? Oh, Maharaj, material rasa, how we can cut? It is not possible for us to cut material rasa. Is possible? Not possible? I repeatedly told you will have to hear Gita explanation, at least for 1 year. Minimum. For total Gita explanation, I need at least 2 years. Clear, scientific. There, you can make your foundation, how to build up your spiritual life. But we are so foolish, we let me, Gita is preliminary. So we can jump into Rupanuga Bhajana. Yes. Yes, you will have to do Rupanuga Bhajan. You are the fittest personality, I know. You cannot maintain your purity, purity of your bed and, you know, seat. You like to do Rupanuga. How funny! Foolish. So you see, what I mean to say, Raso Varjam Raso Pasya Param Dishani Vartante. In Gita, Bhagavan speaking, come on, it is quite impossible to cut material rasa. Because for infinity period, unknown infinity period, jiv, anadikal. Anadikal means, and Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving explanation, because we don't know when it started, that's why it's in. We know the starting point. That's why. Jeep going on, material traveling. Oh, different, you know, insects, tiger, lion, crocodile, monkey going on. Then after that, taking this feature, human being. That also, different kind of discussion, lot of discussion, what I can do. Raso varyam raso pasya param nishthani vartante. Krishna Bhagavan giving nice scientific argument. If one jiva can get higher taste, higher rasa, then lower you can, previous rasa you can live. Suppose you are doing a service, public serve, public sector. You are drawing 40,000 rupees per month. Suppose your luck favor, you are getting central government service which offering you at least 75,000 rupees with flat, car, all facility, then you are full, you are going to get previous service. Oh, Maharaj, I can give resignation to the previous one. Yes. Can give resignation. Who is going to care 40,000 rupees? Almost double amount I am going to get. Same way, if you go on, you know, thinking. But first of all, be careful. Never try to forget Sadhu Sangha. In the name of Sadhu Sangha, if you are running here and there, don't never try to speak anything against me. Because you have no right, because you are not following me. In the name of Sadhu Sangha, if you are running hither and thither, here and there, and getting bad association and no improvement there, you are holding me responsible. Why? Why? Be careful. Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Sastri Koi, Lava Matta Sadhu Sangha, Sarva Siddhi Hai. Lava mean, I already explained many times. 1 second divided by 11, that much time is more than sufficient to give me enough momentum to reach up to Golokdham to get. Nitya Seva. But I cannot get. Because Sadhu Sangha, I don't know. Who is Sadguru? I don't know. Sadguru means eternal existence there. By the mercy of Gurudev, by the mercy of Krishna coming here, by the mercy of Gauranga coming this material planet to deliver me. So, how you can cut material attraction, rasa, is the only way. Krishna Bhagavan speaking, if you are getting good association, satsanga, gradually you can discover, taste of feeling. Sensitivity can go up gradually. You can discover. You go here and there and you get, if you try to get pure association with himself in Raganuga Bhajan, but never try to disclose that I am Raganuga Bhajan, I am Gopi Bap. Never. It's secret property. Secret property. Is so secret property that this is not a matter of advertisement. Na prema gandha asti darapi me harau tathapi krandami sauhagya bharam prakashitum jad vansi vilasanana lokanam vina vibharmi prana patanga kana vritha. Who speaking? Supreme Lord. Paratpara Akhilesha Chaitanya Mahaprabhu with Radha Bab speaking this one. Na prema gandha asti darapi me harau tathapi krandami sauhagya bharam prakashitum jad vansi vilasanana lokanam vina vibharmi prana patanga kana vritha. I am maintaining my body without any reason, useless. I should die. My life is just like an insect. What use? What is the use of my life? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu crying and speaking. I have no trace of love, no smell of love for Krishna. I have no trace of love, no smell of love. For Krishna inside my heart. Then you can speak, Maharaj, then why you are crying? Crying means you have love? Mahaprabhu said, no. I am crying to express my luck. I am unlucky. But I like to express my luck. I like to cry. But I cannot. Nayanam galada sudharaya badanam gadagadurudhaya gira Pulakair nichitam bapu kadatava nam gohne bhavishvati. I can show you hundreds of documents where Prabhupad, Bhaktivinod Thakur, all Vishwanath Chakravarti Bhad, Jiva Goswami Bhad, Rupa Goswami Bhad, all countless documents. You will have to take shelter of Harinam Prabhu as the only solution. Naam bina kichu nahi ko aro chaudho bhuvano maje. Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying. Only I can find Harinam everywhere. Harinam everywhere, yes. Naam bina kichu nahi ko, everywhere Harinam, everywhere. I cannot see. Where is ladies, where is gents? Eh? Where is old? No, only Harinam everywhere. Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. Naam bina kichu nahi gwar chaudho bhuvana. In this 14 world, there is nothing except Harinam. Topmost. reality. Only Harinam. You have to cry unto the lotus feet of Harinam. You have to cry again and again, day and night. Then you can understand the power of Harinam. Brahma creating by the power of Harinam. Shankar destroying by the power of Harinam. Vishnu maintaining by the power of Harinam. Oh, Harinam. Nam nam akari bhudan ija sarvabhakti stattarpita niyamita smaraneno kala itad disitabakipa bhagavan mamapi duddhaiva middisham mihajunu nanu ragaha. You give all power inside Harinam, but I'm really unlucky. I'm lucky because I don't know how. I already in Gauriya Sampradaya, but I'm unlucky because I'm averse. I cannot feel what kind of luck Guru Varga Prabhupada want to give to me. I'm so unlucky. I'm lucky, but still I'm unlucky. I'm going to lose everything. Very. So, hidi sattva jale varam saddhasit sa rasa mataha. And another point I discuss, raso varjam raso pasya param dishtha nivartanti. What Krishna want to mean, Krishna want to say that if you go for good association, satsanga, and there is also different kind of satsanga, all satsanga not same. A different kind of satsanga, great, great. I can discuss someday if you can show your quality. Of course, I can discuss. You have to show your quality. So, different kind of satsanga. There is confusion. So big, you know, judgment there inside. That's why Rupa Goswami Pada and Rasamrita Sindhu speaking. Sajati rasaya snigde sadhu sango satobare. Because we are in confusion. We are in confusion. That's why Rupa Goswami is guiding. See, one point you are speaking about satsanga. Okay, I don't know which, what kind of satsanga there. Again, I am in confusion. That's why Rupa Goswami is guiding. Sajati rasaya snigde sadhu sango satobare. Sajati rasaya. If I am going to get the association of a Ramanuja Sampradaya Sadhu, excellent Sadhu. Yes, in my life, so many Sadhu I meet, they bless me, they love me, okay, I'm very teeny. But regarding Siddhanta, I am very careful. One Ramanandi Baba was there. His name is Bhagavad Ramani Baba. Raman is there in all blood cell. Raman in all his blood cell. That kind of sadhu. And no more there in Ayodhya. He used to love me very much. He used to give me pranami, clothes. Maharaj, no, you will have to take. He used to come to Chaitanya Mart, take darshan of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. This, that. Very nice sadhu, but gone. But I am always careful about my own Siddhanta. I am not in confusion. Maharaj, I am sometimes asking some question about Rama. Maharaj giving answer. But I am very careful about Gauriya Siddhanta. I am not going to make any confusion. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is Tarennana Mato Graham Vyapta Siddhanta Sagaram. Si Chaitanya Prabhum Bande Balo Yopi Yadano Grahat Tarinnanamatograham Vyattam Siddhanta Sagaram. It's like ocean, infinity ocean. If you are not enjoying full kripa of Sadguru, then you are in confusion. So maybe Ramani Baba Sadguru. No doubt in it. 100%. But still, that kind of association cannot give me momentum so that I can enter into Raganuga Bhajan in my field and Gauriya Bhajan. It's okay. That's why Jiva Goswami Pada again giving nice clarification. Very nice. We'll have to discuss this point days after days. Jiva Goswami Pada giving more clear idea. Guru Bhag Gaya, Guru Bhag Gaya, Tat Sevan Avirodeno Cha, Annesham Opi Vaishnavanam, Sevanam Sreva. Follow. Jiva Goswami is saying, Guru Bhag Gaya, Tat Sevan Avirodeno Cha, Annesham Opi Vaishnavanam, Sevanam Sreva. So if I can maintain that kind of, you know, marginal, you know, condition, then I know how many it. Different kind of sadhu can come to me. They can meet me. I can also discuss Samarikata. So what? I am not going to lose my own standpoint. Follow? It's very careful about my own. What is Prabhupad? I should realize. So no harm in it if I discuss. Follow? So Jiva Goswami speaking, by the order of Guru Padma, if I am taking permission from Gurudev, Gurudev, can I go there to get good association there? Yes, you can go. But Jiva Goswami was speaking, your original Guru Seva should not be disturbed. Maybe you are going there. You are sending me to Ramanuja Sampradaya. They invite me. Follow what I say. You and all my Guru Varga sending me there in Ramanuja Sampradaya. They are inviting me. Like in Kumbh Mela, you know Kumbh Mela? There is Madhav Goswami Maharaj, there is, you know, all other Gauriya Maharaj, at the same time Bhaktivinod Siddha Goswami Maharaj, Kunjoda. Also there is different Sampradaya Sadhu. Also Karpatriji is from Varanasi. Karpatriji. People speaking that he is topmost Pandit. He is no more with us. People speaking he is topmost Pandit. But when Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking about Gauriya Darshan, Gauriya Darshan, all sadhu speaking. All sadhu, different angle, from different angle speaking all time. And Madhav Goswami Maharaj speaking, after that Karpati stand up and passing his remark. We are hearing all different kind of Siddhanta, Bichar, everything. Very nice. But finally, we are going to get conclusion from Srila Bhakti Madhav Goswami Maharaj. What Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told is conclusion. Karpati speak. It's Kumbh Mela, come on. Different Sampradaya coming. So what? You have to pass your remark. So, this one example I give. This way, you see, Jiva Goswami Pada speaking, if you can maintain Guru Seva, if you can maintain Guru Seva 100%, still, by the order of Gurudev, if you are going here and there, Srila Bhanu Goswami Maharaj going to England, America, Swami Maharaj going, Bhakti Padip Tithu Goswami Maharaj, Goswami Maharaj going, they are all preaching. Their philosophy is so topmost philosophy. Even Queen Elizabeth gone mad. Yes. So nice, high philosophy. They are preaching in high level. And Swami Maharaj also preaching in mass level. But because that time already started, by the mercy of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, is the first personality, started speaking about Gauriya philosophy, Gauranga Darshan, in different language, English, Hindi, Bengali, Urdu, different language. Bhaktivinoda used to, I can discuss because on 22nd, you know, coming we can discuss this point. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur is the first personality who started speaking all about Gauriya Darshan in different language. So now position, you are coming from different place. Joining us in Krishna movement. Krishna. So, this kind of. So, Gurva Gaya Tat Sevan Avirodena Cha. There should not be any contradiction, confusion in Guru Seva. If you can maintain. On Nesha Mubi, if you can meet another Sampradaya Sadhu, it's no problem. You can meet. You have to speak about Chaitanya Darshan. You can hear something. Mahaprabhu also used to hear here and there and go and speak. Madhya Sampradaya speak. My Mahaprabhu used to speak. They used to speak. Yes? So now I like to jump because time is very limited. So this way, you see, Anesha Mapi Vaishnava. So Rupa Goswami was speaking. You will have to maintain, you know, balance. Sajati rasa snigde sadhu sango satobare. Because Ramanuta Sampradaya sadhu, he is good sadhu. I'm not speaking any rubbish thing, he is sadhu. But I cannot get extra benefit so that I can do my Gauriya Bhajan further. It's impossible. So Rupa Goswami is speaking, Sajati rasa snigde. If you want to get some, you know, some extra benefit in your bhajan, I mean Gauriya Bhajan, you will have to go for the association of a Paramahansa Sadhu who is there in your Sampradaya. At the same time, elevated Sadhu. Because too much elevated, like Gaurgisar Baba, Prabhupada said, don't go there. You cannot understand. Prabhupada, we like to go to take darshan of Bhangshidhar Bhajima. No, don't go. You can misunderstand. You cannot understand the mood of Bhaktivinod Bhaji Maharaj, Gaurgisar Bhaji Maharaj. What they are speaking, they are like mad. So you cannot, don't go. You can miss your bhajan. No. They are Paramahansa, topmost. So, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur is the topmost Paramahansa. Still, we have our privilege, extra facility, that Prabhupada coming down to Madhyam Adhikari to give us facility. Inside is topmost Paramahansa. Gaurgisar, actually, Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta, topmost Paramahansa. Actually, Keshav Goswami is speaking, Prabhupada is the topmost Paramahansa. In any field you judge, Prabhupada is the topmost. Like Sukadeva Goswami, all different sadhu, sannyasis, they, rishi, manis, they came, they passed judgment that Sukadeva Goswami is the topmost Paramahansa. Here in this yuga, Keshav Goswami is speaking, come on, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Sadhu is the topmost Paramahansa. But still, we have our privilege, extra facility that Prabhupada coming here. And he is acting as Acharya, giving us instruction, don't do this, don't do this, don't do that. So we have our facility. Otherwise, who can know? So fine judgment of Prabhupada. Exact Siddhanta. Many times I told in Vrindavan, open Shava, in front of all public. I was shouting. If we can find Radharani standing here, if by chance, if we can find Radharani standing here, what Radharani want to speak, same thing Prabhupada we can get from Prabhupada. Same, not even 0.00000001 point degree difference. What we can expect from Radharani, what kind of instruction? Same instruction we can get from Prabhupada, more elaborated way, more filtered way, because we cannot understand. That's why Rupa Goswami is speaking so many things. Rupa Goswami Bhad, Jiva Goswami, we cannot understand. So we like to understand the mood of Bhaktivinod Thakur. We have no that kind of capacity. Jiva Goswami is speaking so many things. Rupa Goswami, Maharaj, confusion. You need not go. You go to Bhaktivinoda Thakur only. Here, all judgment by Bhaktivinoda. Very easily you can understand. Very gist. Nana sastva vichara naika nipuno sadharma sangsthapako lokanang hitakari naupti bhavane manyo saranyakaru. So what? We have an extra facility. You need not play your head so much. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving us exact Siddhanta. There is no question of any confusion. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is speaking scientific thing. Collecting spiritual judgment and taking, putting in. Very clearly. clear. Now I like to jump. So, any other day I can discuss in details. So, you will have to go for right association. In gist, you understand? I don't like to speak in details. I have to speak about what Prabhupada told about Radharani, what Kesha Goswami has told about Radharani. I have to discuss this thing. So, first of all, you get the definition of rasa. How I define? Ridhi sattva jale vadam saddhati sarasamata. If your heart is full of sattva jala, ridhi sattva jale vadam, not sattva, purified satya, sattva, satagun, when more and more purified, bright and like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu giving example, like gold. If you go on burning gold, then the more you burn, the more you can expect is quality. Lakhoban hem. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. If you go on burning gold, then gradually you can expect more and more and more pure. Same thing. There you cannot expect any kind of material guna. Sataraja tamaguna, no trace of sataraja tamaguna is there in that, you know, quality of heart. We just say hridi sattva jale vadam. When heart is flourished with full pleasure, sattva jale vadam, bright satya. That time you are going to get some test about Krishna, oriented thing about Krishna. That is called rasa. Follow? But scientific definition. Follow? That is called actually rasa. Now what you are getting? Mixed rasa. Well, you are getting some rasa, otherwise why you are coming to me? I am a madman. So of course you are getting some rasa. So rasa you are getting. I cannot speak that way to make you deserve, I am not heartless. You have rasa. But but we need that kind of rasa. We need. Vyatito bhavana varto yas chamatkyar bharabhu. Excellent, topmost excellency. Then you can find inside your heart. All your, you know, material judgment, nothing can act here. Nothing can act. No function of your brain, material mind, body, all sense organ, no function there. It's totally up. In such an excellent stage. Well, Radharani is speaking in Kurukshetra. Radharani is speaking? Aner hidaye mon, mor mon bindavan, mone bone akkari mani. For other people, their mind is different, heart is different. But my heart and mind are parallel and is equal to Vrindavan. In mathematics, if A is equal to B, if B is equal to C, if C is equal to D, then A must be equal to D. Logic, plain logic. If A is equal to B, if B is equal to C, if C is equal to D, of course A is equal to D. Same thing. No problem. So Radharani speaking, my mind and heart, both equal to Vrindavan. I mean, my heart is actually Vrindavan. When my heart, if I can expose outside, you can find Vrindavan. It's called Vrindavan. Radharani crying and speaking in front of Krishna in Kurukshetra. Aner hidaye mon, mor mon Vrindavan, mone mone ek kori mani, taha tomar charano daye kori karaho jodi udaye, tabe tomar purno kipa mani. You will have to learn Bengali to get the actual rasa. There in Vrindavan you have to go again. I like to see your lotus feet there in Vrindavan. Then you are doing kippa. You are showing kippa. But that kippa I need. Full kippa. Fullest kippa. When I can find in you in Vrindavan again, that is the topmost kippa for me. You like to give me kippa? What kippa you can do? So it's Chaitanya Chaitanya. What not there in Chaitanya Chaitanya? Everything there. But who is going to get extract? everything there, what not there in Chaitanya, everything, all, you know. Now, actually, today is the appearance of Srila Radharani. I have no power to speak the word, this Radharani. I have no power. How I can speak? Prabhupada speaking, today is the appearance of Srimati Radharani. Yes. Today, I like to observe this ceremony, festival. How you can understand that my you know, Harikatha, I mean taking prasadam, observing this Radhashtami is successful, how I can understand? Prabhupada speaking, today if you can get the appearance of Radharani's lotus feet inside your heart, then be sure that your Radhashtami Tithi is successful today. Can you get? If you can get the lotus feet of Radharani already appeared inside your heart, then your Radhashtami Tithi is successful. Then, Popa speaking, Krishna, yes, why? Krishna, Krish mean Akashan, Krish, Dhatu Akashan, magnetic power, and Na means to give enjoyment. That's why Krishna. Krishna Nam is successful because Krishna going to, you know, attract whole world. But Radharani is more than Krishna. Really? Yes. Radharani is more than Krishna. Because Krishna is the matter of attraction for us all. And Radharani is the matter, the only matter of attraction for Krishna. We cannot get control over Krishna. Krishna is so mad. Rupa Goswami is speaking, he's just like mad elephant. Krishna, mad elephant. In infinity period, we cannot get control over Krishna. It's impossible. Krishna is so mad, like elephant. Only we can request Radharani to get control over Krishna. only Radharani can get control over Krishna, nobody else. Prabhupada crying and speaking, you see, mind it, what I mean to say. Today is the appearance day of Radharani, the master of Krishna, yes. Master of Krishna. In different books, I don't like to name because you can buy and try to read. That's why I don't read. I can speak and you can go and buy and read. Many times I told, logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. Many times I told, who is going to care? Maharaj is mad speaking this way. Logical interpretation cannot stand in the way of that absolute truth. That you are going to buy books from market and read and learn Rupanuga Bhajan? Then what to do? It is written. Radharani asking, Lalita, you have seen Krishna? Yes, that forest. What Krishna doing? He is dancing. Who is master? You. You. I am master? Yes. In that forest, Krishna dancing like mad. Dancing? Yes. Who is master? You. I am master? Yes. Radharani master. Krishna dancing. In Chaitanya Chaitamita it is written. Krishna speaking. Radhikar Prem Guru Ami Shishya not. Radhikar Prem, the love of Radharani is master. I am disciple. Radhikar Pem Guru, I am a Shisho not. I am disciple. A not man, I am a dancer. According to the gesture of Radharani, I am dancing. Hey! Dance is. don't go there, don't this. Krishna going to obey. It's a must for Krishna. Because the master of Krishna. Then Prabhupada crying and speaking, now you try to understand the gravity of Radhashtami. Not a matter of joke. I am not going to speak about any hero and heroine. I am not so foolish. I am not speaking, going to speak about some material hero and heroine. If you can reach up to that point, then you can understand what I am speaking now. You have to wait. What I am speaking, so high thing I am speaking, you cannot realize now. You cannot reach up to that point. So, today is the appearance of Radharani, Srimati Radharani, the Guru of Krishna. The only controller for Krishna. Radharani can only control, put a chain in her. Only Radharani can do. You will have to give kippa to everybody. Come, you have to give kippa. Radharani. Without Radharani, who is going to get? That's why we are grateful to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for infinity people. Radharo Mohima Premaro Sasima Jagati Janatake. Radharo Mohima Premaro Sasima. Without Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh my God, we are so lucky. In whole life, we never hear in Chaitanya Charitamrita, Chaitanya Bhagavad, or from any Guru Varga. Mahaprabhu never speak. Radhe Radhe, never speak. You can so? Radhe, never speak. Radhe Radhe. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu used to cry. So high things, so elevated, even Krishna go puzzled. Krishna cannot understand. Who is Radharani? What is the excellency there with me? What kind of test Radharani getting? Oh my God! I like to get. I cannot get. So I have to take. Still, because I am already a thief. Krishna is already a thief. Kirchora Gopinath is already a thief. He is chore, thief. So Krishna going to steal. The heart and mind of Radharani and Gundal complexion. Krishna is there. Eh? Braje prasiddham navanita chauram. Eh? He is chore, thief. So it's nothing impossible for Krishna to steal cloth and everything. It's a very simple thing. Who can steal mind and everything? Eh? What about cloth and everything? Very simple thing. Tasam abiravut smayamana mukhambajaha pithambaraha swasagvi shakshad manmato manmato. What to speak about? When a Rasa Leela is not ball dance in hotel. Foolish. Try to understand. Topmost. And the bondage, binding force. And the binding force of that Rasa Leela is Radharani. Oh, the only binding force of that Rasa Leela is Radharani. Nobody else. Who? Only Radharani is the binding force. If Radharani is not there, all collapse. Total disturbance. No rasa possible. I can come to this point after. Now I like to clarify this point, what Prabhupada. I like to speak what Prabhupada want to speak. Prabhupada speaking, Radharani going to arrange all kripa of Krishna for us all. Only Radharani. Krishna, Radharani catch that elephant, Krishna, and you will have to give kippa to everybody. Keep. Otherwise, don't come to me. Without Radharani, Krishna cannot live. Oh, I like to come. No, First you give kippah to everybody. Then you can come to me. Give kippah to everybody. Radharani Guru. Topmost Guru. Raganuga Bhajan, Radharani. Even the Guru of Krishna. Maharaj, I heard Radha. I heard Krishna is Madan Mohan. Yes, right. But there is one condition. There is one condition. Radha Madan Mohan. Radha Sange Jatha Jada Bhati Tadaiva Madana Mohano Anyatha Vishwa Monopi Swayam Madana Mohita. Radha Sangi Jada Bhati, when Radharani is there, in left side, then he is called Madan Mohan. Otherwise, if Radharani is not, he collapse, breakdown, Krishna's heart. Radha Sangi Jada Bhati, Tadaiva Manama, Tadaiva, Evo, affirmative. Then and only then is Madan Mohan. Radha Sangi Jada Bhati, Tadaiva Madan Mohan. Anyatha, Vishwa Mohan Hopi. Swayam Madan Mohita. Madan mean aprakita madan, not kama, not material kama. Without Radharani, Krishna, see all black. Krishna is blind. Darkness everywhere. Where is Radha? Where is Radha? Everywhere darkness without Radharani. Krishna looking all darkness everywhere. Radharani is the eyes of Krishna. Radha and Krishna, all same. I told from the glorification of Bhagavad Mahatma Skanda Puran, so evo sa. So, in Sanskrit, you say, so, masculine gender, so evo sa, feminine gender, sa. Mane, with he is she. She is he. All same. There is no difference. To prove this very point, important point, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu came. That the very thing, Raya Ramananda looking. Prabhu, what I see? Sometimes you see Gauranga, Gauru. Sometimes Pari Radha Govinda. Hey, who are you? Speak. Who are you? Raya Ramananda asking to Mahaprabhu. Actually, you are Mahabhagavat, great sadhu. That's why jahan jahan netya pare taha Krishna. Wherever you look, you naturally, it is quite natural, you can say, don't speak like that. You speak, who are you? Don't try to pass away this point. Who are you? Please. And Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. Don't speak it to anybody. I am mad, you are mad. Nobody can believe. I am actually that super personality. Radha Govindo, Panchalika Radharani, a color of Radharani, when Krishna embrace or unification, I am that. Golden complexion. I am that. Radha Krishna, Radha Govinda, and Gauranga also. That very sloka I discussed during the time of Gauranga Mahaprabhu. Jang eva radhika krishna saiva gaura vigraha jaccha vrindavanam devi navadipancha tatsubam. Authentic. Shankar Bhagavan speaking in front of Devi. Now actually, Radha and Krishna, no difference. Same. There is no difference. But still, to get the test, they are bound to express Radha Govinda Sarup. It is eternal. Because how to get test? Follow what I say. Krishna is very test. Very. But who can get the test? Of Krishna. How? It's not possible. So, to get the test, to get the test, they divide into two. That doesn't mean some starting, there's no starting point. A Gaur, first Gaur, or Gaur divide into Radha Krishna, who is not there. There's no starting point, no finite conception. Be careful. There is no finite conception. Who is Radharani first, Radha Govinda first, or Gaur first? You just told Radha Govinda divide into two parts, or unification into one. Get unification. Who is first? No. Eternal world. For eternal world, it is absurd. You cannot understand. Your brain cannot calculate. Even you are mathematics first plus first. You cannot calculate. What's that? As per mathematics, we know some starting point, end point, but no starting point, end point. Who is first? Gaur first or Radha Govinda first? Who can say? No. If tree is first or seed is first? Seed. Gach age na bij age. Seed or tree? Who first? Unnecessary argument. Unnecessary. There is no solution actually. So you see, when Radharani actually, control Krishna fully. That's why you are going to get Kripa one by one. Otherwise, not possible. And actually, by the mercy of Radharani, we are getting all this excellency. Everything we are getting. In material world, Radharani arranging Kripa of Krishna for us. Or Prasad. Prasad means Kripa. Arranging Kripa, actually. When Radharani enter into Rasa in field, then Radharani find all Gopikas, they are dancing with Krishna. At a time. Then Radharani leave that place and gone. For Rasa, I already told, for Radharani is the only binding force for Rasa Leela. When Radharani gone, then all Rasa Leela break down. Not possible. Then after that, what happens? What happens? Krishna also disappears. When Radharani disappears, Krishna also disappears. All scattered. All, you know, Gopikas, they are crying. They are crying and running here and there. That is called and speaking Gopi Gita. It's called Gopi Gita. All different forests I used to run here and there all the time. I find their Gopikas, they used to run this way, that way. It's called Harin Khoi, this is called Kadamakhandi, this is called, you know, this way. All the time. So you see, Radharani disappear from that. Prabhupada crying and speaking. The 2 days the appearance of Radharani. The topmost treasure in the life of Krishna. The only treasure. In Dharika, when Krishna crying day and night, when sleeping, and the wives of Krishna asking, why you are crying? Krishna cannot answer. All tears, whole night. The only property in the life of Krishna is Radharani. That's why Radharani, Krishna speaking, I am Niskinchan. When Rukini Devi and Krishna discussing, Krishna joking with Rukini there in Dwarka. Krishna speaking, Devi, I am Niskinchan. You are Niskinchan? Right. You are Niskinchan. You are the, you know, infinity Brahmanda, infinity world, belongs to Krishna. But still Krishna speaking, I have no property, believe me, I can solemnly say, I have no property. We are infinity world, your property, no! The only property I have, that is Radharani, the lotus feet of Radharani. That's why I am Niskinchan. In Bhagavatam, Krishna giving answer to Rukini. Rukini, I am Niskinchan. Niskinchan Janair Priyo. I am myself Niskinchan and I love those Shadu, those who are Niskinchan. Oh, really so? You have so many property, infinity world, Bhingang. No. The only property I have, that is the lotus feet of Radharani. That's why I am Niskinchan. Today is the appearance of Radharani. Eh? Today is the appearance of Radharani. Eh? But appearance of Radharani already there with Krishna. Janmashtami day, I many times answer. Appearance of Radharani already there with Krishna. 15 days ago, Janmashtami. 15 days, huh? No. Huh? Janmashtami and gapping. So, with the appearance of Krishna, already Radharani's appearance, who told you, Maharaj? Yes, a document I can show. Document is there. Appearance of Radharani already there with Krishna. Because Krishna cannot stay without Radharani. Krishna cannot stay. That's why Nandanandan Krishna never going out of Brajadam. Who told you? Nandanandan Krishna gone to Dwaraka and Mathura. Who? As Mathura is Krishna and Dwaraka is separate. Though same but still separate. Nandanandan Krishna always there in Vrindavan, inside Vrindavan, never going outside Vrindavan. Jiva Goswami was giving argument. Nandanandan Krishna never going out of Vrindavan. For even fraction of second, who told you gone to Dwaraka Mathura? But we see already, Brahmar Gita, these are Radhani crying, yes, to get the taste of Viparlamba, a separation mood. How they love me, how they love me, to see Krishna disappear, secretly staying inside Vrindavan. When Radhani crying, the Krishna looking. Krishna never going out of Vrindavan. So, actually the appearance of Radharani already there with Krishna, 15 days ago. Yes. Because as per document we know, Radharani and Krishna never separated from each other. Never. Never, never. Not even fraction of second separate. But still, to show us the mood of Viparalambha, externally we are watching that Radharani is separated from Krishna for 100 years. 100 years. There is some curse there in Golaka. I don't like to speak. Actually, it's a Leela. 100 years. So 100 years separation from Radharani, Krishna. Follow what I say? At the age of 11 year and something, Krishna living from Brajadham Vrindavan. And all rest of his life, I mean 125 years, Krishna. In Kurukshetra, you look that age is 125 years. But Krishna is always young. Krishna is always young. Huh? Nobody can discover that Krishna is old. And actually, I already told that day, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu went to Allahabad and crossed river, where? Arayal Gram. There in the house of Balabhatta. There one Brahmin coming, Raghupati Upadhyay. There Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gradually asking one by one point. Krishna, different age, you know, Balalila also, Damodar. So, which age we can worship? Most attractive for us. Then Rugapati Upadhyaya giving topmost Siddhanta. Sam eva param rupam. Bayo kaisharakam dheyam. Adya eva parorasa. One by one. So I can discuss. Which dham is topmost? Bara, Mathura, Buri, Bara. Which dham is topmost? Bara, Mathura, Puri, Bara. Mathurapuri is topmost because in Mathurapuri, Vrindavan forest is there. Mathura means total. Not that Mathura city. When I am speaking this way, Mathura dham. Dham means Vrindavan, covering Vrindavan, everything. Shasham eva param rupam. Shasham rup means only 16 years of age. Radharani 14. Krishna 16. And why Unnato Ujjal Ras is topmost? Because Parokiya Bhave Hai Rasir Ullas. Kamanuga, but you know, Braja Prema, I already told, Sammandunuga and Kamanuga. Raganuga Bhakti? But Kamanuga also divided into different parts. And when filter, filter, and filter, you can enter into Vrindavan forest. Then you can buy the love of Gopi Manjari and Sokhis at topmost. Chandravali also worshipping Krishna. Come on. Chandravali also, Saibya, Chandravali, they are also worshipping. There is a big fighting between this group because Radharani like to serve Krishna his own way. And Chandravali like to serve Radha Krishna own way. Radharani want to give full topmost satisfaction to Krishna. If you want to seek the satisfaction of Krishna, you will have to go and take shelter unto the lotus feet of Radharani. Or the Sakhi Manjari, our Guru Varga. Otherwise, no way. You will have to take shelter unto the lotus feet of Radharani or Manjari, Swakhis, our Guru Varga, Prabhupad, Nayan Mani Manjari. Ananga Manjari, who? Ananga Manjari? Nityananda Shakti, Jannava Devi, Ananga Manjari. This way, you know, different way. We have to come unto the lotus feet of Radharani, no other way. You will have to come in contact with those Manjari Gopis, those who are in our Guru Varga, otherwise no way to get Raganuga Bhakti. No way. Huh? Even Mirabai, you heard the name of Mirabai. Mirabai worshipping Krishna. And singing all the time. Mera to Giridhari Lal, Dusra na koi. I know nothing except Giridhari. But ultimately when getting Siddhi, then entering into the Vigraha of Dharikanath. Why? Why? The only answer that she never following Radharani in total. She is worshipping. She is respecting Radharani. Not that he is ignoring, not that. But not fully. Following Radharani. That's why ultimately she is getting Siddhi in Dharkadish Vigraha. When going there and ultimately enter into this Vigraha. Temple close and enter. Like here, Vishnupriya already told. Dameshwar Gaur. Temple close. And Vishnupriya vanish, enter into the heart of Gaura. Nobody can look. Vishnupriya just enter into Garba Mandir, inside temple. Temple automatically closed. When open, then fine, Bishop, you are not there. Same thing happened when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu entered into Gopinath Vigraha, Tota Gopinath, nobody can see. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu entered into Jagannath, nobody can see. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu walking there, Nilachal Samundra, nobody can see. Everybody fighting. According to different vision, Rasa, all different Bhakta can see different way. Some devotee watching, entering into Tota Gopinath, Gauranga Mahaprabhu, some devotee in watching and dying the Jagannath Vigraha, somebody running into Samundra, see, everything okay. According to a degree of your test, you are watching. So there should not be any fighting. Because Hari Ananta, infinity Lila. Hari Ananta, infinity. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari Lila Ananta. Huh? Ananta. So there should not be any argument. Prabhupada crying and speaking, people speaking, there is no name of Radharani there in Bhagavatam. In front of Prabhupada, some people were, you know, putting some question. Prabhupada, we never find the name of Radharani in Bhagavatam. Prabhupada became very angry. What you can do? If you at all find the name of Radharani, what you can do? Huh? What you can do? Foolish. Foolish. What you can do with the name of Radharani? Whereas Srimad Bhagavatam is equal to Radharani, you are idiot number one, you are speaking there is no new name of Radharani. Yes. For whom? For whom Sukhdev speak? Can speak the name of Radharani. A foolish like me? Sukadev Goswami cannot utter the name of Radharani. When going to speak Radharani, then Astrasattik Vikar. Fall down. Bhagavad Katha can stop. Bhagavad Katha can get stopped. That's why somehow check. Sukadev Goswami wanted to speak, but cannot speak. Because so much love and ecstatic feeling coming, Astrasattik Vikar cannot speak. Yeah. Same thing with Prabhupada. At the bank of Radha Kundo, when Prabhupada was Kartik Vrata, speaking Harikatha. When want to speak something about Radharani, going to speak the name of Radharani, then Prabhupada cannot speak. Prabhupada going to fall down. Suddenly shake up. Somehow check up, and somehow like to check, because there are so different kind of people there. They are having different kind of test. Maybe they are 50% bondage there, maybe 80% bondage there, maybe 80% bondage gone. Mixed people there. Where mixed people there, you have no right. I can show you hundreds of documents. Even when Radhashtami Prabhupada speaking, same things Prabhupada speaking. There's mixed people. But still I will have to speak something about Radharani. What to do? Somehow I'll have to check myself. Who is the topmost property? Not topmost, the only property Govinda having is Radharani, the lotus feet of Radharani. Whereas we cannot understand. Who is Radharani? The only property Krishna having, the lotus feet of Radharani. So you try to understand the gravity of Radharani, whereas we cannot understand who is Radharani. What is the leela of Radharani? What Radharani want to do? Nobody can understand. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu bound to Krishna, bound to come in the form of Gaur. Radharo Mohima Pemor Asasima Jagati Janatoke. Nobody can understand. They can all misunderstand Krishna. That's why Chaitanya Mahaprabhu coming. There is no name of Radharani in whole Bhagavatam? Really? Prabhupada speaking, yes, the name is there. There is no name of Radharani in whole Bhagavatam? a whole Bhagavatam, whole glorification of Radharani. Yes, directly or indirectly. I can explain, you can go mad. Whole, from top to bottom, Janmadasya, from top to bottom. Nama Sankirtanam Yasva Sarva Papa Pranasanam Pranama Duksha Samanam Tangnamami Harim Param. From top to end. All the glorification of Radharani and Krishna. I am so blind, I cannot see. Where is Radharani? Where is Radharani? You are blind, you cannot see. Directly or indirectly? Directly or indirectly, everything there. To flourish, to show the total glorification of Radharani, lotus feet, the seva mode of Radharani, from Janmadasso, gradually all, Bharat Maharaj, Rupa Khan, Ranti Dev, all everything, ultimately, given to express gradually the mystery, the glory is ultimate thing, what you are going to see, what you are going to get. If there is no target, if there is no target in your life, then you cannot come out successful. You can come out successful? No. So it is the duty of Guru Vaishnava to show lucrative, you know, thing there. Very, very important thing. That is called Gopi Bhav. How you can serve Krishna? The best possible way. The best possible way you can serve Krishna. But you have to take leave of your doership mood. Baba speaking, bhakti is a natural function of your shell. I already told. Bhakti is a natural function of your shell. To get rid of your doership mood is called bhakti. How you can understand? So nice interpretation. To get free from the mood of your doership mood. I am karta aham iti mannate. I am karta, doer. To get totally free from this doership mood is called bhakti. How excellent explanation, only possible by Prabhupada. Is equal to what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu tinad visuni jana tarava sahishna amanina manandina kirtaniyasa. Same thing. Same, all same thing. Until and unless you are Tinadapi Sunij, you cannot get free from doership mood. You can get. In Radha Dasya, Prabhupada speaking, in Radha Dasya, it is quite natural, Tinadapi. You need not explain, big way. Prabhupada speaking, in Radha Dasya, Tinadapi is quite natural, come on. Who is there? Who is there? More Trinadapi than Radharani? We have seen Radharani chiding Krishna. Go! Go away. Is Trinadapi? Yes, Trinadapi. You cannot understand. You can understand. Ahe reva gatihi premina sabhava kutkilo bhavet. If the love, the way of love is like snack. Go away! Don't come here. He says, excuse me, I have to go away! Ultimately, taking shelter onto the lotus feet of Lalita, you arrange. Lalita, the issue is big issue. I cannot approach. Go now. So heavy, so secret thing. When Krishna is speaking all rubbish, and Radharani is speaking all, go away! Is also bhakti, topmost bhakti. Radha jodi man kori kore bhatsan, vedastuti hoito hare mon mon. Never try to learn Bengali. I can give green banana to you. Today or tomorrow. What there? Eh? Topmost thing. Krishna speaking. Krishna speaking himself. Priya jodi man kori koye bhasan, my Priya, Lady Love. If speaking all rubbish against me, If somebody, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya, hey, stop! I like to hear. Radharani is chiding. See, Brahman, Vaishnava, they are, Om Namo Bhagavate, hey, stop, stop, stop. Now Radharani and Gopikas, they like to speak all rubbish. I like to hear that thing. It's more than Vedasuti. It's more and more excellent. I like to hear. Hear me, you know. Priya jodi man kori kore bhatsan vedasthuti haito hare man man. Vedasthuti bedwing. Om sa 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 sa. Hey, stop. I like to hear that. I like to hear that. That is called a question of top secret love. Those who are gopikas, they are different kind of categories. But those who are, I don't like to speak in details. Is top secret, I can speak, if you can prove your quality. If you can prove your quality, I can speak. Now one point I should speak very clearly, that we Gauriyas like to do, ultimately we like to do Manjari Bab Bhajan. But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu wanted to teach us. In the life of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, top to bottom, we watch that Mahaprabhu always wanted to show the mood of Radharani. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu always wanted to show the mood of Radharani, because without knowing, you cannot understand. You cannot get kipa. How you can get kipa of Radharani? Yatha yatha gaura padar vinde vinde tabhaktim kritaban rasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidya kasmad Radha Padam Bujo Sudham Burasi Pudananda Saraswati was speaking. You cannot jump, there is no such procedure, you can jump and get nectar. Not that. So first of all, what you have to do? Yatha yatha gaura padad binda bindeta bhaktim kitabunurasi. If you can develop love and attraction for the lotus feet of Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Krishna Chaitanya. Krishna Chaitanya means already Nityananda's gift. Without Nityananda's gift, I cannot get. Amare kiniya loho bhajo gauro hari. Nityananda speaking. Without the kippa of Nityananda, you cannot get. Even Raghunath showing this Srila. When full kippa of Nityananda, Balana, Nityananda getting, then you are successful to get the lotus feet of Gauranga. Though eternal parsad, though they are expressing this kind of Leela. Follow what I say. So yatha yatha gaura padar vinde vinde ta bhaktim kitasun kitamunurasi tatha tatha utsarpati hidi akasmad hridi min, in heart you can feel the excellency of Radharani automatically. Automatically. Not a matter of force and fighting. Automatically. Try to take shelter of Harinam. One vital point you see, you will have to follow Gauranga Mahaprabhu in toto. If I live more 20 years, I don't know, I like to speak, but I don't know Krishna can permit or not, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Next, if I am going to live another 20 years, I like to speak some details about Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Oh, time is very limited. Otherwise, it's not possible. If I live within 62 years, not possible. So this way, actually, you will have to understand the mood. If you can understand the glories of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then and only then you can understand the glories of Radharani. Otherwise, not. Otherwise, not possible. So each and every fraction of second, you will have to follow Sabhakti Vyosudhyam Nijavajana Mudram Padisan Sachaitanya Kingime Punurapidi Swaryaswati Padam. Same thing. Same thing. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's kippa is followed by Nityananda's kippa. Narottama Thakur singing song. Nitair Kuruna Habe Bhaje Radha Krishna Bhave. Dharo nitayer charon dukhani. Many times, Narottama Thakur writing kirtan. How you can understand with that? Ar kobe nitai chader koruna hoibe shangshar bandhan mur kobe tuchha hobe. This binding, the force, this bondage, when it can, nitan, by the mercy of nitan, it can get untied, it can open the bondage. Nitair koruna hobe bhaje Radha Krishna bhabe. You can get. Hello, what I say? Without Nityananda's kippah, you cannot get. And Gauranga Mahaprabhu's full kippah, then you are going to get entry into Vrindavan. Otherwise, no. Ar kabe nitai jader koruna hoibe, shangshar vasona mor kabe tuchha habe. Vishay chariya kabe shuddha habe mon, kabe mon he, kabe ham herabasi Vrindavan. Shuddha habe mon mean? Same thing, what? Rupa Goswami, Hidi Satya Jalevaram, Saddhate Saras, same thing, all interrelated. So now, actually, I like to clarify this point, that our Guru Varga, I mean those who are Sokhi Manjari, eternal parsad of Radharani, they never like to enjoy, they have no enjoying mood. Those who are Manjari, they have no enjoying mood. There is also category, but I like to, overall, I like to speak this point. Manjaris, they are more close and close to Radha Govinda. More secret seva they can do. Lalita Visakha cannot enter. More secret seva they can do. More secret seva. Very, very secret, so impossible for other. Narmasakhi, Priya Narmasakhi, different categories. I don't like to speak because I like to see qualification first. So, overall, one point is very important. Those who are Manjaris, they never like to enjoy with Krishna. They like to give enjoyment, pleasure, topmost pleasure to Radha Govinda, divine couple. Never. When Krishna asking Rupa Manjari come, no. Radha Govinda. Only Manjaris, this is the topmost, you know, secrecy in Bhajan. You see, if there is no trace of karma, I can test you. If you can come out successful, if there is no test, no trace of karma, then I can speak. Because it is the strong instruction of Bhaktivinod Thakur Prabhupad, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, all Guru Varga. I can show you. So, Manjaris, Sokhis, some different there. Manjaris, they are more close to Radha, most Radha Govinda, Seva. Conjugal Seva, they can do more and more secret Seva. But still, one secret is there, when Radha Govinda enjoying, then Sokhi Manjaris from distant, they are getting enjoyment. How possible? When they arrange the Milan, Vipralamba and Milan, when the Milan of Radha Govinda happening, then Manjaris, they have some ecstatic feeling. Ah, yes. How? But it's automatically. Like trees. Like Kripa, you see, Bhakti Kripa, you know, this tree, if you put water there, automatically water going to all petals and, you know, branches, you see, Manjari. Every automatically. So if Radharani and Govinda getting enjoyment, automatically they are giving some ecstatic feeling. Automatic. They are never busy to get direct enjoyment with Krishna. They never. There is the excellency, topmost secret. If you can prove your quality, then I can speak gradually. Not now. Now, one point, big point you are speaking, Maharaj, you will have to prove in front of public. You told the Radharani's appearance already 15 days ago at the appearance day of Krishna. Yes. Why we are observing appearance day of Radharani today? Today in Rabal Dham, Biswanu Maharaj and Kitida Sundari, Vishwamani Maharaj discovered in Jamuna, in lotus, you know, Radharani floating and taking and come. And there is different kind of, you know, explanation in Pada Puran, Garga Sangha, different place. So you need not play your head, only you should know this point, this Abhirbhav Tithi of Radharani is transcendental. It is beyond material comprehension. This much is okay. Radharani is appeared today, with a Radhashtami day. Ah. So you see, we already get one clue that Radharani already appeared with Krishna. Yes, because one after another document we can sign that Krishna and Radha know separately, no separate existence, not possible. So automatically. So in Gopi Gita, you see, Jayati te dikam janmana braja sayate indira shashadatrahi daitadishatam dikshutabhuka taidita sabo stangvichinvate. We are all searching stvam vichinvate. We are searching you. Where you are? All forest and forest. I travel like mad in forest to forest. Different forest, like mad. And gopikas, they? In Bhagavatam it is written, those gopikas, they are bichikyur unmattakabat banat banam. They are like mad, fanatic way. They are searching Krishna. Oh Krishna, where you are? Who you are? Where you are? Where you are? We are going to die. Come and see. We are going to die. Without Krishna. Oh Krishna, without you we are going to die. Toi dhita sabos tvang bichinbate. You understand? The secret meaning? Actually, it is not possible for us to live anymore. Without you, it is quite impossible for us to live. But still we are living. Why you know? Tvai dhita sabo, tvai tvang vichinbatve. Asabo. Asabo means pran. Pran, the asabo, water, jal, this sand, never used in as singular number in Sanskrit. Grammatical fallacy. Sand, singular number you cannot use in Sanskrit. Water, never singular number. Pran, never. Eh? So it's very top secret. Tvam bichinvate, tvai dhita asabo, asabo means pran. We are living because our heart resting onto your lotus feet. Though you are not here, but still we have 100% connection with you. Follow. That's why we are living. Tvai, tvai, tvai means onto your lotus feet, we are putting our pran, you know, life. That's why we are living. Otherwise there is no chance. And first point, gopikas, first, in the beginning, topmost secrets he speaking, but nobody can understand. Those gopikas speaking in front of us. And Gopi Gita speaking, Jayati te dikam janmana braja. What do you mean? O Krishna, when you took birth, Jayati te dikam janmana braja. Srayata indira shashadatrahi. Sri mean? Jayati te dhikam janmana brajo. By your birth in Vrindavan, I mean at Gokul, overall we speak Vrindavan, Gokul, in Brajadam, in Mathura, in Dham. By your birth, it seems that nature taking, you know, opening the full-fledged form. Sriyata Indriya. Sriyata mean? Sri mean? Sri, general meaning is Lakshmi. But here, Sri mean Radharani. All Lakshmi, all Gopikas, they are all coming from the lotus feet of who? Radharani. Ananta koti vishloka namra padma jarchite himadriya pulomuja virantija varu prade. Oh, you know, Rukini, Shatabhama, all, you know, Sakhi, Manjari, any. All Dev Devi, directly, indirectly. Directly, indirectly, all. All coming from all Shakti Tattva. All Shakti Tattva. Original Shakti Tattva, Radharani. Like Krishna is the original Bhagavat Tattva of all avatara, Radharani is the original source of all Shakti Tattva. All different time in different form coming with different avatara, like Vamandev coming, then Lakshmi also coming. Varahadev coming, Lakshmi also coming. Nishingadev coming, Lakshmi also coming. But in different form, not same. According to the degree of their expression of Leela. And Shakti is also unveiled before us. But as a whole, when we speak Sri here, especially in Bhagavatam, we must say, here Sri means Radharani, not Lakshmi. Radharani? Jayati te dikam janmana braja srayate indira shashyada atrahi. Atra means here, in Brajadam. By your birth, as if the nature is fully decorated with Sri. Sri means secretly Radharani coming. Sri mean Radharani? Nobody can understand. Sati Indira. As if Radharani, I mean Lakshmi, Radharani, decorating the whole Brajadam. When you take birth, before your birth also, Vrindavan is always excellent. Vrindavan is always excellent. But according to degree of Rasa, expression of Rasa, Vrindavan sometimes expresses different kind of mood. When Krishna leaving Brajadam, then the mood of Brajadam is different. When Krishna playing with all Gopikas, then the mood of Brajadam is different. Because Brajadam is not material thing. Changes. So nothing wrong in it, if I speak this way. Brajadam is there, secret, topmost. But as if Brajadam opening all secrecy, topmost, secrecy. I mean fully decorated. Because Radharani coming. Radharani means Sri. Nobody knows. Everybody in Radhashtami is today. Yes, Radhashtami today. Because Radharani wanted to identify herself today. Otherwise already appears before with Krishna. Jayati te dingam janmanavarjo srata indira shashat atrahi shashat. Always we find extraordinary some decoration. As if Radharani, without Radharani, that kind of decoration excellency, not possible. Radharani there. So Gopikas, they are giving some indication. Jayati te dikam janmanavarjo srata indira shashat atrahi. And toi dhitasabo tvang bichinvate the secrecy. Why you can put Krishna, we are already dead body. We are already going to die. Then Krishna can put question, then how you are singing, how you are running and crying? You are alive? No. Actually, toi dhitasabo tvang bichinvate. We are searching you and already our life is already there until your lotus feet, resting. That's why somehow we are living. But actually no question of living. We are almost dead. So in Bhagavad, it is written, those Gopikas, they are searching Krishna because Krishna disappeared from Rasa Leela. This Gopika like mad searching, where Krishna, where you are? Ghanasham tujhe dhundte jaye kaha kaha. Those Brajavasis, they are singing. Very topmost secrecy. We have no right to sing that way. First you need that kind of feeling. You are separated from Krishna, you should cry. If you go for material association, you can lose everything. Very careful. Now point is that, somebody putting argument, there is no name of Radharani in Srimad Bhagavatam. Papa said, no name of Radharani? What you can do? If the name of Radharani is at all there, what you can do with that? Foolish. Radharani's name is there. How? But all Leela, everything directly, indirectly for, to express the glories of Radharani. Total Bhagavatam. Why? But ultimately, Nama Sankirtam Jasso, Sarva Papa Pranasanam, Pranama Duksha Samanam, Tang Namami, Harim Prama. To express Krishna in full-fledged form, we need Radharani. Whereas the last stroke of Bhagavatam speaking this thing, then Radharani is already there. Without Radharani, who is going to express Krishna? Nomidyate abrubapuse taritam parayo. Brahma, in 10th canto, in front of Krishna when praying, Nomidyate abrubapuse taritam parayo. This sloka speaking, I can discuss someday. I have no time today. There, Vishwanath Chakudva speaking is most big, very top secrecy is there. What? By here, as if cloud, in dark moon, cloud is there, nobody can see, darkness there. But when one thunderbolt, two clouds coming in contact, fight, then boom, first lightning, then sound coming. Then by lightning, then you can see everything. By lightning you can say, express, cloud. Oh, dense cloud there. By lightning. Otherwise not possible. By lightning, you can, so dense cloud there. You can see everything. By lightning, you can see everything. Well, though maybe for a fraction of a second, but still you can have the chance to see. Then Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking like lightning. Why? Krishna is always wearing this kind of cloth, which is like the color of, fire and gold. Taridambaraya man, like lightning. That kind of cloth you are wearing. Huh? Radharani, golden complexion. You are Krishna, black. So when Radharani exposing you, then and only then we can see. Brahma speaking this way. Big fighting going on in Gauriya society everywhere. Somebody speaking, Brahma has no right in Rasa Adhikar. And so who told you? Fighting, openly, fighting with each other. Brahma has no right in Rasa Tattva, Rasa Adhikar. I mean, who told you? Yes, no. Brahma, Krishna the Chaturmukh, Hare Krishna, we are in Parampara. But now if you cut this point, then we are very sorry. Now my first point is there, where from you are getting this Kam Gayatri? Who told you? Brahma Sangeeta, you open, you see? Brahma got Kam Gayatri, Sanskar, everything. Then how you Kam Gayatri mean? Rasa Tattva? Then how you can fight that Brahma is not in in our line? How you can say, you go through Brahma Sangeeta, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking in number one document, Brahma Sangeeta and Krishna Karanamrita, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu point out. Now how you can say? And total sanskar of Brahma was done by Krishna himself. Krishna. And Chatushtaki Bhagavad, Jaban ham yatha bhava yad rupa guna karma kaha, tathaiva vijnanam astute madanugraha. And first, Jnanam paramam gujhyam me, yad vijnana samannitam sarahasyam sarahasyam tadangancha jnana gatitam. They are sarahasyam. Sa means together with rahasya. Sarasam tadangancha, ango, I mean limbs. Or you can, I can give to you. All I can speak to you. Krishna speaking in front of Brahma. All secrecy I can speak. Then how we can say that Brahma is not in and our Guru Varga line? How you can say? Brahma not knowing Rasa Tattva? How possible? Whereas Krishna speaking. Krishna speaking himself, I already. I am going to speak, you accept. Then you are speaking, Brahma have no knowledge about Rasa Tattva. How possible? Brahma Sangeeta already. I can explain this point someday. So, Brahma getting kam gayatri everything. Gayatri everything, sanskar. So from Brahma we are getting. Also we are getting. So Brahma not in our line, it is absurd. You cannot fight that way. Mathematical evidence I can give. Like mathematics. So see, now main question is that the name of Radharani where, Maharaj? Brahma, when doing stotra, passing, speaking stotra, no medyate abhravapse taritam varayo. Taritambarayo. You are black like cloud. You are, O Krishna, you are like black cloud. You are only exposed by lightning. At all, if I sing, you are Ghanashyam. You are Ghanashyam. So you are exposed by Radharani. This is the inner meaning. Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking. You are only exposed. Expressed your qualities on all your nama, rupa, dama, everything exposed by Radharani. So very top secrecy. No me iddo. Te abravapuse. Abra mean like cloud, you are black. Nobody can see you are so black you are. But Radharani can expose you. As when lightning, then deep, dense cloud we can discover, same thing. Now we like to go back to this point. Who told you that Radharani's name is not there in whole Bhagavatam? Prabhupada speaking, suppose those who are foolish people, material people, they cannot understand that the name of Radharani is already there. Anaya Raditam. Anaya Raditam, the sloka, huh? Anaya Raditam Nunam Bhagavan Haridishwaraha Janno Bihayo Govindo Janno Govindo Bihayo Jam Anayad Raha Anaya Radita Nunam Bhagavan Haridishwaraha Janno Bihayo Govindo Jam Anayad Raho. Anaya Radhitam, Anaya mean Sanskrit word, by her, Govinda is served topmost, served by her. Govinda is served by her topmost way. Anaya, by her. Anaya Radhito iti Radha. Anaya Radhito iti Radha. Understand? In Sanskrit, if you explain, Anaya Radhito Radha. Follow. Mathura, if I explain, is also Mathura, Mathura, Mu. Mathura. Ramo, 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 Ramo. Like chain. If one sound you cannot speak, you go on speaking this Ramo, 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 my dead body. Dead body. Mara mean dead body. Hey, go on speaking. You cannot speak Ram Nam. Balmiki Muni cannot speak. Balmiki Muni cannot speak Ram Nam. So Naraji, well, you can speak Mara. Mara you can speak? Yes. Mara I can speak. So go on chanting. Mara, Mara, Mara. Then someday Ram can come out. Because cyclic order. If Ram coming, Mora coming, Mora Ram. So this way, in a psychic order, you know, this way, Anaya Radhitoiti Radha. By her, Krishna is worshipped by her topmost. Gopikas, they are indicating this point. Really it is so. In whole Bhagavatam you can find. In whole Bhagavatam all in different, you know, place you can find. Under the guidance of Radharani all, you know, those who are Kayabbuha, those who are Gopikas, they are all Kayabbuha of Gopikas. Originally, Radharani want to serve Krishna in infinity different way. That's why I also like to serve Krishna. Directly or indirectly, all different way. Radharani like to serve Krishna all countless different way. Like material Devi, Durga Devi, Durga Puja. She is also serving Krishna, but indirectly. All fighting going on, material people. Oh, it's also one kind of seva done by Durga Devi. Done by Durga Devi. She is also serving, but indirectly. Maya, 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 Maya. Marriage, no, marriage. Marriage or marriage? So, Maya. So, everywhere, Maya. So, directly or indirectly, any form of Devi. Durga also, indirectly coming, is shadow. Shadow of that Antaranga Shakti, shadow. Bhaktivinod speaking, Antaranga Shakti, internal potency, is the secret potency of Krishna, private. Nothing is there except that. But still, if we can get some another potency here in this material world, without that potency, we cannot get this one. That is called Maya Shakti. What do you mean Maya, Maya? Sarup Shakti of Sri Krishna is the main Shakti, is over all in all. But without the Sarup Shakti, another Shakti we find in this material world, without that Sarup Shakti, this Shakti has no existence, that is called Maya Shakti. Follow what I say, very scientific. Sarup Shakti of Krishna is all in all, that is topmost. Without Sarup Shakti, nothing is there. But except Sarup Shakti, we find another Shakti here in this material world, some magic spell. But be sure, without that Shakti, this magic spell is not possible. That is why it is called Maya Shakti. Maya, 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 illusion. Follow. So, Anaya Radhita Nunam Bhagavan Haririswaraha Yanno Vihayo Govindo Jam Anayadraho. Radharani serving Krishna topmost way. What to speak about Radharani? Without Radharani, without looking Radharani, Krishna can get faint. That the very sloka I started with. Penum karat nivatitam skalitam sikhanyam Benum karat nipatitam skalitam sikhanyam Bhastan chapitavasanam Brajaraj sunu Brajaraj sunu Jasaika katak saragat vimurchitasya Saradhika paricharami kadarasena. Vanchakalpaturvasya kipasindipavichupatitanam pavanibho vaishnabhyo namonu. I wanted to speak so many things, but time cannot permit. So cream, nectar, I cannot speak, time cannot permit. I will have to go, bath, Radharani, no time. Though I have no Radharani, Radharani is there with Krishna only, but still I have to try.